Ladies and gentlemen, it's our pleasure to welcome you to Houston. Local time here is 2:25. For now, on behalf of your Houston-based crew, it's been our sincere pleasure serving you. We hope you enjoy the flight, and that you'll come back and fly with us again real soon. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, together for the first time, B.B. King and
UGK, Pimp C, B-U-N-B.
Well, I'm just a blues singer, tractor driver, truck driver. I was a disc jockey for a while.
We don't want to be all sad and stuff, because Pimp wouldn't want you to be all sad. Pimp would want you to celebrate life. That's one thing about Pimp C, man. He always wanted people to celebrate life and don't sit around waiting or wondering if you should or maybe. Just, you got to go for it, man, because you don't know how many days you got left on this planet.
Ask me what the fuck the Trill stand for. Tell me if you ain't mind what you shaking my hand for.
Thank you. what the trill stand for. Tell me if you ain't mind what you shaking my hand for. What you shaking my hand for?
BB King is gone when he's playing. BB King's been gone in the world of the blues, just living in that ether for so long that he belongs to it.
UGK for the family.
I thought you knew it. I'm an underground king.
Keep it real.
What you talking about?
UGK for life.
Hold up.
I just wanna make love to you.
laced with hip hop. This UGK and we ain't playing. Now all you hoes, listen up to what I'm saying. You already know we be
riding this morning.
The soulmate,
this the family.
I thought you knew.
From the home of colorful old Beale Street, the place where the blues began in Memphis, Tennessee. In the heart of the rich Mississippi Delta, WDIA, 50,000 watts of goodwill, invites you to join us in asking the man upstairs to smile on us today and help us to satisfy that hankering to offer you the best in radio entertainment and service to the finest people in the world, our listeners.
UGK
is the family.
I thought you knew. I'm an underground king.
Keep it real.
What you talking about?
UGK for life.
Oh, love.
I just wanna make love.
Love to you.
Love.
In Memphis, Tennessee. In the heart of the rich Mississippi Delta, WDIA, 50,000 watts of goodwill, invites you to join us in asking the man upstairs to smile on us today and help us to satisfy that hankering to offer you the best in radio entertainment and service to the finest people in the world, our listeners.
Let's go back down memory lane.
We'll be right back. Talib Kweli, UGK for life. I feel connected to UGK because I feel connected to the underground. The thing about Texas hip hop, especially Pimp C, was the production was very musical and very much rooted in the sound of where they were from, in the melodies and in the blues.
Booker White used to tell me that to be a blues singer, you should always dress like you was trying to go to the bank to borrow money, which means you dress kind of sharp, you know.
Come on, you women. That's a duty, Diddy Bug Swain. Come on, you women. That's a duty, Diddy Bug Swain.
Time that I decided I wanted to get married, and I got married to a young lady.
But Martha and B.B. married, they never had no children. He was singing gospel song then. He didn't stay at home much, Walter. He didn't stay at home much. You run around singing a whole lot.
The Saturdays was my day. Go to town on Saturdays and have a good time.
Thank you.
the shorties couldn't be so rough
in the ghetto.
Out of that condition, the blues were born.
Usually one guy would be plowing by himself, or maybe one guy would take his hoe and chop way out in front of everybody else. And usually you would hear this guy sing.
This is B.B. King, making a statement and a natural fact. Everybody want to know why I sing the blues.
101.1 to be jams, number one for hip-hop and R&B. Crockett Show on your radio is going down right now. Delaware and Scooby Show, man. We told y'all we're going to have some special guests in the studio, man. We got the legendary Pimp C, and he brought some surprise guests with us, man. What it is, Pimp?
Man, it's really going down in the side. You know what I'm talking about? We got our own style. You know, I coined the term country rap tunes because it's a hybrid of what the hip-hop people was doing. We don't ride no trains, we grip on grain. You know what I'm talking about? We don't carry no backpacks, we wear Cadillacs. You know what I'm talking about? And me, myself, and Bun, and a few other good men made it cool to be country. You know what I'm talking about?
He invented the whole approach that modern electric blues players use.
Well, when you say blues, you gotta say BB, you know, no doubt.
He's the master. He really is the grand master.
MC production, a lot of the ways they created records, UGK, and we talking about 808 kit, you know, snare drum, the kick, the hi-hat, but being able to sample some of the Isley Brother, you know, feeling records that he was sampling, being able to to give it its own swing, you know what I'm saying? Like, it just give it a different kind of feel, and it's almost a churchy blues kind of feel. I can those times.
One of my first days of really experiencing what segregation was really like. A mob had killed a boy. They'd hung him. It had to do with a white lady. They had incarcerated him and drug him behind a car to the courthouse in Lexington, Mississippi, And I saw it. And that's something I've never forgotten, I guess. It's not like people seeing people killed in the war. You don't forget it.
Listening to the personal opinions of informed and well-known Mid-South citizens. Listen for another interesting forum discussion of a controversial topic next Sunday afternoon at 4:30. from WDIA Memphis.
Will be here in my heart.
UGK up in this junk. We about to sip on this scissor. There's finna be a whole lot of sipping it up, pouring it up, drinking it up. Now pour it on up. It's going down.
Try to play. We down, BB King. ground, holding the throne down.
What's true with Pimp C?
That's how we listen to it, all we didn't discriminate.
The Trill OG, BB King, huh?
UGK.
Get around like Mario, bust a scenario, coming through your stereo. Why risk it?
All of us in this genre, all of us in any kind of roots music, we take what came before us.
And I imagine today, if you listen to my playing, you'll hear a little bit of all of them. I'm telling my secret. But I think a little bit of all of those people I liked with my own ideas or created the B.B. King twangy guitar sound.
Say my motherfucking name, bitch. UGK for life. We gon' dedicate this motherfucker to the OG and the real king of the motherfucking side. You know what I'm talking about?
Woke up this morning after another one of those crazy dreams.
The country music players play steel and slide guitars, if you will. And I hear that, to me, a steel guitar is one of the sweetest sounds this side of heaven. I still like it, and that was one of the things that I tried to do so much, was to imitate that sound. I could never get it. I still haven't been able to do it. And that was the beginning of the Trill.
Tell me more about the Trill.
Well, it's... How can I tell you? It's sort of like...
As real as something could get. Something so real is surreal. You know? It's deeper than a feeling, too. The Trill is a lot, you know.
Trill is that's owned by Port Arthur, Texas. You know, it's like, it shows you the influence of PA, Texas, and it shows you the influence of UGK. But if you're gonna be using the word a lot, you should know that when you're using it, you are talking about Port Arthur, Texas. Like, that's where it comes from.
Trill to me, a solid motherfucker. Like, more than being 100, you know what I'm saying? Like, keeping it real. That's Trill to me, man. I always keep that shit Trill.
Up, bitch. Sweet Charles in this bitch. G-I-M-P. Represent the Trill ass niggas.
Smoke something, bitch.
Trill, it just means, you know, paying your taxes is Trill. You know, when I crush you in NBA 2K13, that's Trill. If you sticking to your diet and eating a lot of asparagus and drinking naked juice, you know, taking care of your body is Trill. Getting a free upgrade at Avis from the 300 to the BMW, that's Trill. Like, yo, that Avis person, they didn't have to do that for me. That was Trill as fuck that they upgraded my car. Trill is a lot of things. I know it's a combination of true and real, but yeah, Trill is whatever you want it to be.
Chick 1212, bitch. Back from the dead.
Hold up.
It's still UGK for life.
For life.
Going down.
Hold up.
Check out this dope shit.
breeze gon' blow, so kill a smoke, you slug tough.
It's a new hustling time.
Yeah, the break's over. Don't get me confused with the rest of them dudes. I've been the boss down south. I'm just new to a few. Please believe them niggas don't do what I do. I got everything them other rappers got times two.
Walking through the dark, long enough to know when I finally see the light.
I don't take them out to eat. I ain't here to trick or treat. I ain't trying to picture weed. I ain't heard of that.
I've been cruising long enough to know.
How to change clothes, I know you heard of that.
Even the blind man can tell when he's walking in the sun.
Get up on it, throw his back, act like you want it. I know you heard of that.
Gangsta, show your trill. If you're pimpin', show your ring. If you're ballin', show your paper. If you're shining, show your bling.
Show your bling.
King of the underground, holding the throne down. Wanna try to take it from me, hater, come on down.
Come on.
Built for business, the God is my witness. Have you running the country mile and not for physical fitness.
Oh,
when we pull it forward and get to making some noise here, you got to get somewhere like the jump out boys here. So clear the corners, homeboy, move around.
Move around.
Get to stepping, homeboy, do it now. I ain't busting no warning shot, I pop if I pull it. So if we fight tonight, somebody gon' be biting the bullet. I'm a dirty South gangster, me and Slim Thug. And no matter where we go, they show us nothing but love. But life is UGK and we ain't playing. And if you ain't springing free, Pimp C, what is you saying? Cause I ain't heard of that.
Walking through the dark,
take them out to eat. I ain't here to trick or treat. I ain't trying to fix your weed. I ain't heard of that.
I've been cruising long enough to know when I finally have one.
I'm just here to train hoes, put them on the main road. Teach them how to change clothes. I know you heard of that.
Even the blind man can tell when he's walking.
My niggas get up on it. My bitches know it's back. Ma, act like you want it. I know you heard of that.
Even the blind man can tell when he's walking. When he's walking in the sun.